Kwa majina naitwa Pamela, naishi area Molem. Nilikuwa naomba madona wasisimamishe kusaidia watu wenye wako na virusi. Kwa ajili hiyo usaidizi imekuwa ikiwasaidia sana juu kama hapa Molem hapa Baostes kuna siku zao za kupatana ni kama chama. Nimekuwa nikisikia wakisema wanakuwa na chama yao. Hapa Molem kuna siku huwa wanapikiwa kama pilao. Sasa nilikuwa naomba hiyo usaidizi iendelee isisimamishwe. Ndio wasibaki kuangamia. Juu ikisimamishwa pia itafanya wasambaratike juu watakuwa kipatana venye wamekuwa kipatana. Sasa nilikuwa naomba hiyo usaidizi iendelee juu huko kama kijiji unapata watu wanawatenga juu ni watu wanatumia madawa lakini wakuja Baostes inakuwa ni kama wako nyumbani juu unapata wako pamoja.
My name is Caroline Miloyo. I am a clinical officer working for Baostes Empowerment and Support Program. And I really want to thank PEPFAR for the funding through USAID and also CHEP Connect. Because through the grants we've been able to make a lot of progress and growth for organization and also our beneficiaries. We've had a lot of growth in terms of creating awareness for beneficiaries in regards to HIV, because through that we've been able to link so many clients on HIV prevention methods, and also for those who test positive, we've been able to link them on care and treatment. And I feel that we've really contributed on the national statistics in regards to reducing the new HIV infections, because since the organization is dealing with the key populations, and you all know that the key populations are at high risk of acquiring HIV, the program has been able to walk the journey with our beneficiaries in regards to reducing the HIV infections by ensuring that for those who are negative, they actually remain on HIV prevention methods, and for those who are positive, they remain. We emphasize on good adherence and ensure that they are virally suppressed and hence reducing the new HIV infections. We've also, through the grants, we've also had a lot of support in terms of sexual reproductive health services, because you find that many a times the key populations might not access services at the government facilities, and so where they come for the services is actually at the drop-in centers. And through the support, we've been able to reduce also the early pregnancies that might be encountered for our beneficiaries, and also just ensuring that they have a well-planned family. We've also been, as a program, we've also been able to have a lot of support whereby we've created quite a number of groups whereby the sex workers just come together. So I really want to thank PEPFAR for the funds, and I really request that they don't reduce this funding, because I see that our beneficiaries are actually going to be affected, and even nationally we are going to be affected in terms of increasing the HIV prevalence among the key population and also increasing the STI rates. So kindly we are requesting that you don't reduce the funds, support us more to support the beneficiaries. Thank you.